say this morning, if you knew all this, then why would somebody go around doing all this extra stuff at the hospitals, at this, at that, at that? It just don't make no sense. And then you all of a sudden know somebody brainwashing or using somebody, and then somebody else that they know they going to jail a long time ago. Like I was And then this, who the hell let somebody sit around saying all day, all morning, talking to the building like they did before?